see him over here a little bit.
So they're saying that there are about 200 baby alligators in the lake, in the swamp, I should say. And this is known as the Black Swamp, because if you see, there is a dark color in some areas. It definitely looks black. When you see it from the surface, it looks black. So it will be a fun trip.